I went mech this game. Tekka does some scouting. I've got my barracks. And I got my next SCV queued up. Get my gas. I gas capped a Zerg. So I've played this guy Zero Cool before. Both in team games and 1v1. And once in, well, every so often I manage to beat him. Only if I go mech. I play ring around the engineering bay. It was like just enough to distract him to keep him and busy, and he kills my SCV anyway. And then I get my expansion. Let's speed it up a bit. Get my factory. Tech would love this SCV over there. I think he forgot about it. Getting my next depot. And getting my armory. I can't. Yeah, I've gone back to doing it's a HellBat push, a HellBat opener. Smoke the lings. Yeah, I started my plus one. I'm getting a medevac. Started my next starport. I start my third command center. Get a couple of, get one, like one or two hydras. he's getting a spire. started my third base. It's saturated. And yeah, I go for a hellbat drop. Come in with more Hellbats. Yes, got my fourth base up, almost up and running. And I started my plus two attack. There it goes. And yeah. Finally got my gas fully saturated. Getting my next two factories. Oh, three factories. How many workers did I have? I'm the Red Terran. I had 5 Thors, 2 Medivacs, 6 Mules, 61 SCVs, 24 Hellbats, 9 Vikings, 1 Reaper, 4 Liberators, and 11 Marines. Mm-hmm. It's like, I love mech. I think I'm much better as a mech player than I am with bio. Yeah. That was, yeah, that was that match. Let's go back a second. Right there. Okay. This guy has zero. Electacy has zero upgrades on his tanks. He has 1/1 on his marines. Zero coal has 1/1 on his lings. I've got this here. My +2 is almost done. Now, let's watch this fight again. And yeah, there's that. I send that over. Deal with it. Now, that was not a smart engagement. He sent his, he left his corruptors back here. Now let's without this. Okay, in cinematic mode. Let's watch. He cancels. And he leaves. Oh, ah. And then that. Okay. If he had been smarter, he'd have pulled his corruptors along with his broodlords and attacked my Vikings. Instead, he leaves his corruptors sitting behind his broodlords, and his broodlords die to my Vikings. He sent one corruptor, and that was it. And then this is where the Electasi gets wrecked. And I just dropped my Vikings. Let's see, if Zero had been smarter, he'd have gotten lurkers and place them right up on top of the ramp. That way, when this comes in, since I don't have a Raven with this group, he could have just shredded my mech. At the last, he wasn't too, critically thinking in that department.